And that, Mr. Leo, is how Carlos Santana had a little bit of a wilder experience playing Woodstock than he really signed up for. Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Today, just moments ago, Leo and I were checking out the new Hydra by Keeley Electronics.
Right? Wasn't that cool?
And we did so with the help of some other friends, right? So we have the Zap, as well as the Tomb Sender by Blammo Electronics, right?
Yeah,
we like those. Then let's reach over here. What do we got? The Timmy V3,
yeah, by Paul Cochran.
This one's a classic gem and the modern take on it. And then lastly, the JHX for some preamp goodiness. Now, when we were checking this out, where was it? Here it is. The Hydra, it is a reverb pedal and it's a tremolo pedal. Tremolo, if you want to be fancy about it. And I think it's about time we go turn some knobs. What do you say, Leo? Do we go turn some knobs?
Yeah?
He's ready. Let's do it.
And then